Hello, and welcome to Health and Science Channel. Are you ready to discover the power of broccoli? In this exciting video, we're going to dive deep into the amazing benefits that make broccoli a must-have in your diet. Let's start by exploring why broccoli is considered a superfood. Broccoli is more than just a bland vegetable on your plate. It's often referred to as a superfood because of its impressive range of health benefits. This humble green veggie is packed with essential nutrients that can work wonders for your body. Broccoli is high in vitamins and minerals, such as vitamins C, K, and A, as well as folate, potassium, and fiber. It's loaded with these vitamins and has antioxidant properties. Broccoli contains compounds called glucosinolates, which are broken down into antioxidants that can help protect cells from damage caused by free radicals. These antioxidants can also help to reduce inflammation in the body, which is linked to chronic diseases. Studies have even shown that the compounds in broccoli may have cancer-fighting properties, particularly for breast, prostate, and colon cancer. But that's not all. Let's not forget about broccoli's role in promoting digestive health. Its high fiber content can help to keep your gut healthy and promote regular bowel movements. Overall, with its impressive combination of vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and anti-inflammatory compounds, broccoli is truly a nutrient-dense powerhouse. Get ready to supercharge your brain with broccoli. This amazing superfood has the power to enhance brain function like no other, all thanks to its rich levels of choline and neuroprotective flavonoids. Eating broccoli can also help to reduce inflammation in the brain, which has been linked to cognitive decline and neurological disorders. Broccoli also boasts incredible immune-boosting properties. Packed with a powerhouse of nutrients like vitamin C, vitamin E, vitamin A, and zinc, this cruciferous vegetable can help keep your immune system strong and healthy. But broccoli is not the only cruciferous vegetable with amazing health benefits. The cruciferous family of vegetables includes cauliflower, kale, cabbage, Brussels sprouts, and others. These vegetables are particularly rich in a group of compounds called glucosinolates, which have been associated with a number of health benefits, including anti-carcinogenic properties, immune-boosting, eye care, heart health, and excellent bone health. Now, let's take a closer look at how broccoli has been used in dietary-based cancer treatments. Dr. Max Gerson, a physician, developed a dietary-based treatment for cancer known as the Gerson therapy. While broccoli was not a primary component of the Gerson therapy, it was included as part of a larger emphasis on plant-based foods and juicing. As part of a plant-based diet, the Gerson therapy involves consuming large amounts of plant-based foods, including vegetables like broccoli, to provide the body with essential nutrients and help support the immune system. In conclusion, broccoli is a versatile and delicious vegetable that can provide a range of health benefits. From enhancing brain function to boosting the immune system, this superfood is a great addition to any diet. So why not try incorporating broccoli and other cruciferous vegetables into your next meal? Your body will thank you for it. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you find this video helpful. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you never miss out on our future uploads. Looking forward to catching up with you again soon. Take care and stay healthy.